Thank you. So block your ears to all this bullshit.
Where do men go for a straight talk about their health?
Colonics are so relaxing. Even sensual.
From Jeremy St. Ives, in a place no women are...
Come on.
Was actually fun when people spoke about something other than real estate and when they actually gave a shit about their neighborhood. It was a long time ago, but some of you out there remember. And as soon as the area gets cool, people want to buy an apartment there and get married, pound out a little asshole kid, and whine about their undesirable neighborhoods, the drugs in their area. They try to clean it up. You know who those people are? You remember? Look in the mirror. What the fuck happened to you? Those people, they used to be you, asshole! You want some punk rock? Some real hardcore? I hope so, fuckers! I hope you're ready! I'm Jimmy Gestapo, and I'm in your mom's box! I bring my own pig, but you ain't! Are you ashamed if I can't get caught next? We won't lose, but what we got is we'll just sit! Get out here, but you took it from me. Keep on my back, cause the things you do, I don't wanna see. I don't wanna see. I don't wanna see.